tension, friction, financial trouble. You're pressed, and there doesn't seem to be a way out. There is an answer. There is a way. Jesus said, I am the way. But in the midst of all this changing, there are some things that never change. Think of it a moment. What never changes? The nature of God doesn't change. God hasn't changed.